Hello, everybody. Welcome back to another Heroes of the Storm. Even though we said the same thing, do it again. Farticus switched. Shame, shame, Farticus. How dare you switch? Just kidding. This is a game where we have fun.
That's another name for
it. That's a word that you could use. Man, the extra day on Friday. I have so many videos now, so we're just going to be backlogged. Just keep dumping them out until they're all out.
How much you even need to make a penny?
Oh, wait, let's see. Not copyright. Earn. Got it. You need to have 500 subscribers. And you have to have 3 video uploads in the last 90 days. And 3,000 public watch hours in the last year, or 3 million short views.
Oh, I feel like the short views would be easy.
It's easy.
Shorts, you get tons of views.
So that's when you unlock memberships. And then after that, 1,000 subscribers, 4,000 public hours, and 10 million shorts, and then that earns from ads. So the first one so you can earn money through memberships, and then the second one is where you actually earn money through ads. So 1,000 public watch hours, and I think I'm at like 60 in the last month. So in the last year, I'm at, well, it had it there. I'm at about 383 public watch hours in the last year.
Oh, so you made that, right? You just need
3,000. I need 3,000 public watch hours. I have 383.
Oh, 3,000. What was the 300?
300 is how much I have.
Was that Chromie's thing?
Yeah.
But the dude just reveals with it?
Yeah.
Oh, there's healers in this game. I didn't sign up for this.
Try not to feed the butcher.
Try turning it.
Well, now I've hit the butcher. Butcher's at 60. This is doing a lot better than at my game.
Yeah, that's fast.
Miscalculation for sure.
Around those parts.
I feel glad that I feel very happy that we're bossing him around.
At least Butcher wasn't around there. Yeah, I can't really kill that guy because he teleports all the time.
Oops, so low. I think it was under 50 HP. Uh-oh, the Butcher! Butcher's at 125. Surprised. Defend yourselves. Double
kill. They won the objective, but they lost the battle.
He's coming up.
My web wheels have flown. Gather gems if I bet Butcher's already got it, right? Nope. No. Oh, okay, now he's definitely got it. Oh, never mind, he's five away, so he'll get it on the next wave. Yep, you got it. Choose a talent. Your aid is well timed here.
Feel my strength returning. Pushed back time and time and time again. Oh, get all the gems and get out. I didn't get the gems. Hopefully you'll get out.
Choose a talent. Alright, that was a surprising amount of CC. Hard to escape that.
Yeah. That's exactly what I was thinking there too. Die. Too bad it's after, but
yeah. Out of Butcher's range anyway. I'll take it. Ready to jump into the fray.
Surely.
I can feel my strength.
Oh, sorry, Barbecues. Killing spree.
What? You can switch with them?
Even the Clone Master.
Holy. Oh my gosh.
Safeway, because Butcher's there.
He is so hard to kill now. The teleport all over. Hey. I could probably solo the boss.
You could. Yeah, we're far enough along, you could. We need another one or two, and then we could turn in.
Kind of floating around the top, though. I don't know how safe it is. Alright, I'm going for boss.
Should just turn in. Now that we have boss.
I will convince these mercenaries to join us.
I'm sorry, I came in at a different angle and wasn't paying attention that I thought the butcher was there. I do apologize. Done. You're just tearing them apart. Butcher's at 230.
Choose a talent.
His teeth are hurting, apparently. Probably we'll take every single other building other than the top one. No, we'll take the top one, too. Okay. No. You have to. Don't worry, I'm almost there, kind of.
Nice.
I got three this kills.
This is redemption. Perfect redemption game.
How did I get 11 kills? Just by spamming my Q, I guess?
Go. Leave with your life.
Because I died. And how did I only die 3? I felt like I died. So often.
No, it's probably mostly me, because I feel like we both dived.
Yeah, I'm 3, you're 5. I just felt like we died a lot more there. Kind of surprised.
I'd give it to Lucio if he was on there.
Yeah, they both did great. Okay, that's going to do it for this video. Until next time, have a wonderful night.